Hey guys, it's RoarGaming here, welcome to another video, and today we are going to be basically, I think we're going to be taking a break from the trailers, a bit of a last day of uploads, but basically yesterday we got the Call of Duty Infinite Warfare campaign gameplay. It was really awesome. Honestly, personally, I am actually really excited for this game, even if it is in space and things like that. However, I kind of want to look at a few things, and one of the main things being grenades, because there was actually a really, really big thing in the trailer, grenades, and it was actually shown off quite a lot. So I just want to kind of address some of these, because I actually think it is quite an interesting part, because obviously I want to basically make a couple videos on things like the weapons and obviously all the things that we got to see in this trailer, and it was a very, very awesome gameplay, even not trailer. But basically, the first kind of grenade or weaponry we saw that was an explosive in space was in fact just basically a normal grenade, but it had a little bit of a twist. Basically, when you threw it, it kind of went like it went round a corner, which I thought was a little weird. It may be because of the zero G, or maybe this is a brand new kind of grenade where basically you can throw it around corners. Now that would add another element to the game. You would have to be more careful going around corners and things like that. So I think that would be a really, really interesting factor for them to in fact add to the game, especially with it being in space. The next grenade we have is a simple one, which we actually attach to players, a bit like a Semtex, but you grapple him in, stick it on, and then push him away. This could basically be a kind of a just Semtex, nothing really too special about that. But the final grenade that we in fact got to see was in fact this weird one. Basically, it's a zero G grenade. What I mean by that is when the guy throws, as you'll see in the gameplay, he throws it and everybody in a certain like area of this in fact starts floating. Now, I'm not sure how I feel about this. Like, obviously, they're going to be adding more like stuff and it's gonna be a little bit different because it's so far into the future, but this is quite interesting because I can imagine this being a really big factor in the multiplayer, in fact, and obviously in the campaign. But if this is actually going to be added to the multiplayer, I can really see that being quite weird, something people may like or completely dislike. Basically throwing it and everybody floating up. It's going to be really weird, and I'm really kind of excited to see more about this game, even if it's going to get a lot of hate. But yeah guys, that is all from me, so please like, subscribe, and make said out. I'm too good for my own good. I won't leak the album, I let it spill. Number one, bitch, I bet it will. Do the numbers, I said it will. I played the game and I'm still the same, and I never changed it to get a deal, but I'm ballin'. I came from nothing to something like it's nothing.